In this video, we will show an automated comparison calibration of multiple RTDs. The technique and equipment shown can also be used to calibrate thermocouples or thermistors. We'll use a WIKA CTR3000 multifunctional precision thermometer, a CTS3000 multiplexer, a CTB9100 calibration bath, and a CTP5000 reference thermometer. Setting up the system is easy and intuitive. Connect the reference probe to the front of the CTR3000. Connect the communication cable from the CTR3000 to the CTB9100 bath. Connect the CTR3000 to the multiplexer. Connect all probes being tested to the multiplexer and then insert them into the bath. The CTR3000 is the brains of the system and can monitor up to 44 temperature probes when combined with the multiplexer. It can control the temperature of the bath or dry well in a user-defined test sequence that automatically controls the timing and set points for calibration. The CTR3000 also records the data for reporting. The CTB9100 provides a stable temperature source for the reference probe and probes under test. In this calibration, two RTDs are calibrated using the reference probe. We will now show how the CTR3000 provides a complete measurement and control interface for calibrating RTDs, thermocouples, and thermistors, or for simply making high-accuracy temperature measurements. An in-depth look at fixed-point versus comparative temperature calibration methods is linked at the end of this video. The CTR3000 has an automation menu where all parameters are set in calibration test routines. Each routine can be named and saved for future tests. Inputs in the calibration routine define a specific bath or dry well. The reference thermometer channel. The channels connected to each device under test through the multiplexer. The test stability. Stability time. And hold time parameters. And the temperature set points. After all parameters are entered, touch the play button next to the routine name to begin the calibration. The CTR3000 commands the CTB9100 to a prescribed sequence of temperature set points. After the stability parameter is satisfied during the stability time and the hold time has passed, the CTR3000 then records readings from the reference probe and all test probes. When the calibration sequence is complete, data can be downloaded for reporting. When used together, WIKA's CTR3000 multifunctional precision thermometer, the CTS3000 multiplexer, and the CTB9100 temperature bath provide a complete temperature calibration system capable of measuring, scanning, and calibrating up to 44 probes at a time.